I'm Andrel Harris for the Cayman Compass. We're currently observing the largest fire in the history of the Cayman Islands. DEH personnel and members of the Cayman Islands Fire Service are currently engaged with the blaze that is burning at the Georgetown landfill. The exact origin of the blaze is unknown, but Cayman Compass understands that the blaze originated at the top of the mound, and then, thanks to prevailing winds, the fire was able to spread down to the tire piles where the tires have ignited. Now, the landfill stands at approximately 90 feet, and we're seeing columns of smoke and flames rising well over the tree lines. It is believed that the flames are well over 100 feet, spewing a large column of black smoke into the atmosphere that stretches over a substantial portion of downtown Georgetown, casting a shadow on the country's capital. Currently, right now, roads leading into the Esterly-Tibbetts bypass have been shut down and all traffic is diverted back onto West Bay Road. Of course, stay tuned with the Compass for the latest updates. We'll have all the information as soon as it comes in.